Good morning, Margie. Good morning, Randy. Well, for years, Blagojevich and his wife pleaded on TV, online, and on op-ed columns for his release. So they are obviously ecstatic with President Trump's decision. Now, Blagojevich served 8 out of his 14-year sentence. Walking through the airport a free man yesterday, he thanked President Trump for setting him free. Now, for years, Blagojevich has been trying to make the case that over-eager prosecutors flexed their muscle and unfairly put him behind bars. He says he didn't do the things that they've said he did. Now, not everyone is happy to see Blagojevich free. Chicago Mayor Lori Lightfoot, a Democrat, and House Republican Jim Durkin both criticized the president's decision. Durkin says the sentence that Blagojevich got was appropriate and others don't get special treatment to be released. Now, we will hear more from Blagojevich himself during a press conference that's scheduled for 11 a.m. Reporting live in Illinois, I'm Catherine Hessel, Fox 2 News.